The next person I'd like to introduce to you is a person, again, as the governor mentioned, that had a lot to do with getting us here to Orlando, representing Orange County, Commissioner Jennifer Thompson.
When I woke up this morning, I had no idea that I would be having the opportunity to welcome WWE here to Central Florida. But unfortunately, the mayor sends her regrets because she's not able to be here this afternoon because she's not feeling so well. I'm a little skeptical on that excuse because we're afraid she was worried she was going to be in the center of a SmackDown and have to be in the ring with Triple H or one of the WWE divas. But we're going to take the excuse that her scheduler gave us. She's not feeling well. She does send her regrets, and she sends her congratulations. So on behalf of the mayor and speaking for all of us at Orange County, I'd personally like to congratulate the entire WWE team on creating this beautiful facility and welcome you here to Orange County, Florida. Creating new, high-value jobs has been a top priority for those of us at Orange County. And as we climb out of the Great Recession, I think we can all feel the momentum of the economy starting to shift. In fact, our unemployment rate, as the governor was saying, here in Orange County is down to 6.5%, which is down from 8.2% this time last year. We're focused on helping generate more economic activity in downtown in the form of the fantastic state-of-the-art Amway Center, the Dr. Phillips Performing Arts Center, which is currently under construction, and a newly renovated Citrus Bowl, which, and fingers crossed, everybody in this room will be host to WrestleMania in the near future, as it was once back in 2008. We think the opening of this WWE Performance Center and the establishment of Orlando Orange County as its regional home is terrific news to our local economy. Not only are these great jobs, but the presence of WWE just adds to our reputation as a television and entertainment mecca. And we can't think of a better partnership with the WWE and that of Full Sail University to help train future generations of television and media professionals. Central Florida is known for outstanding educational institutions and Full Sail University, and is at the forefront of preparing young men and young women to enter the entertainment world. Just about a month ago, right down the street, Mayor Jacobs delivered her State of the County address at the fantastic facility known as Full Sail Live. And we couldn't have been more pleased with the event and the message that came across. It's an incredible venue operated by talented and well-trained students and professionals in the field. And we're not sure how we're going to top that next time. So with that, please allow me to offer my heartfelt thanks to all those who have worked to make this facility a reality. Thank you, Governor Scott, for your kind words and the work that you do for the state of Florida. And a special thanks to Paul Levesque and Stephanie McMahon for your commitment to our community, and also to John Sabor and his team who have worked so closely to coordinate this to bring this great facility to Orange County. We're excited to commemorate the opening of this incredible facility, and we're thrilled that each and every one of you have joined us today in celebration. Thank you.